40 to go. Up the middle, Morley tried to tip to Sorensen and speed back to Gortz as they scramble to stay onside. Gortz gets a high hit and gets knocked down hard. And there's Sorensen to stick up for his mate. And he drops the gloves and pounces as Gortz is slow to recover. He took an elbow up high, it looked like to me.
I'll tell you what, is that a little bit of brother love there?
Absolutely.
You know, Gortz goes across the blue line, and he does get clotheslined. The puck is nowhere near him. I haven't seen Sorensen be this aggressive all year, and I love it. And Sorensen comes to the rescue. I don't know if it's the right thing to do. 12:31 to go in the game, 2-1 score. But you know what I do? It's a team tough play.
Oh, elbow up high. Elbow up high. And listen, the player Tenorti, who's 6'6", turtled like a baby dove there.